listener to yet another episode of Nkankatha Channel. If you're new here, karibu sana. If you're new, thank you so much for keeping it Nkankatha Channel. I like how the sun is out today, so we are at Stedmak. Stedmak Hotel in Karen, my sister and our family friends who are now family. Practically, I'll introduce them in the vlog if they want to feature. So I like this space, it's so cute. Let me take you guys around and then yeah, let's go swimming pamoja. This will be a very short vlog, by the way, but I'll give an honest review of the pool and the food. Yeah, Santeni. You guys, look at how nice this space is. I like it. I love it so much. I've taken such dope photos here. Would 10 over 10 recommend. But us guys are seated on the other side because of swimming and not seated here. Oh, and I like the flags. There are flags of all countries. Okay, maybe not all, but many countries. I like that for this space. Yeah. Guys, this is where the indoor heated pool is. Yep. Oh, let me hide those peeps. There's a fun park there in case you want to come with kids. But yeah, like this is where we will be. That's it?
Yep.
Okay. All right. Mama babe, tutasalimiana.
Hi guys. Hi.
So hi guys. We're in the heated pool. Babe, do you like the pool?
Yes.
We found sunlight somewhere and we decided to maximize it. Take a hella photos. You yes. Like it? It's nice.
Yes. Super duper warm!
Oh yeah, it is.
Yes.
The sun. Girl. Okay. So, yeah, I've enjoyed my experience so far. Yeah. Go! Hi guys, I am finally home. It was such a good day. I liked the place. It was so beautiful. I liked the heated pool. The food wasn't so bad. Yeah. So my dress is wet because of my hair, but I actually want to go wash my hair and do a full body scrub because chlorine, girl. Yeah, and I'm so exhausted. I feel like I should just sleep and call it a night. And I wanted to end the vlog officially because I don't want to be those peeps who just disappear. So asanteni sana kwa kutazama na tumai kwamba mmeenjoy na tupatana kwenye video nyingine. Kwaherini.